just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I squandered my existence for a pocket full of bumbles, such are promises. All lies in jest, still the man he is what he wants to hear, and he disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway stations, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Well, I
until he